We are back into our fabulous Sims game where we're going through them sort of in order because I just added seasons. So it's not perfectly in order. But we're back with Jamie Mullen. Boop, 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 boop. I don't know what that noise was about, but... So I added seasons because, honestly, Get to Work is a little boring. Just... by itself as gameplay. Obviously, we own a retail lot, and that's fun and cool. Where is it? It's over there. It's not a lot going on yet. But we started gardening yesterday. Well, yesterday in gameplay. We started gardening last episode. And now we've added seasons, because seasons is kind of essential, I feel like, to playing The Sims. I can't live without it. I just can't. So, welcome to the season. It started us in summer, looks like. Then we have fall, winter, and spring. I feel like I want to move all of the holidays to just Saturday. Every Saturday. Let's do a holiday. I'm fine with it being Harvest Fest. I can't spell. My A disappeared. Decoration theme, Harvest Fest. Oh, they're calling it one word. That's fine. That's fine. We want our harvest. Okay. They have decorate... gnomes, grand meal, and thankful spirit. I like that. Na, 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 na. There's gnomes, grand meal. Ba, 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 ba. Thankful spirit. Where'd decorate go? Decorate. Check. You can go away. Sorry. I don't think I want to do New Year's. Goodbye, I'm sorry. Okay, Love Day, I want to move to here. Add a holiday. Love Day. Decoration theme. Love Day. Perfect. Check. What are we doing for Love Day? Romantic spirit, giving flowers, and going on a date. Okay. Romantic spirit. I want to decorate. Romantic spirit. Give flowers. Go on a date. Where'd romantic spirit exist? There's romantic spirit. Perfect. Go away. Then we have Winterfest. Winterfest. And it's gonna be Winterfest themed. And it's gonna be... this one? They have Winterfest. Decorate festive spirit, presents, meal, and Father Winter. Decorate Father Winter. Not fasting. Festive spirit... give gifts and grand meal. Right? Oh, they have open presents, not give presents. Hold on. Open presents, get rid of give presents. I lost one. Who did I lose? Father Winter. Grand Meal. Did we do a Grand Meal here? Yes. Okay, Grand Meal. Okay. So I also want Easter. I think Easter's a good. Oh, but so is What's question mark? That's gonna be a random event. Oh no, mysterious weather. Okay. I want an Easter event, so I'm just chucking it into Bunny Day, maybe? Do they have spring? Okay. Egg hunt and flower bunny. I want to have this, so I'm just throwing it into summer. And then, what else do we have? Tell stories, water fun, streaking romantic remembrance, invite guests, go on vacation, gardening, games, festive lighting. Oh, where's decorate? Decorate! Drink, countdown to midnight. Art and music spirit. Sing until your voice gives out and the neighbors complain. Appreciate objects, baking. Attend holiday ceremony. Air grievances. No, this seems good. Spring themed, but it'll technically come after spring. Should we switch those, actually? Wait. Should this one be Love Day, and this one should be Bunny Day? Bunny Day. Spring themed. And then this one can be Love Day. No egg hunt and no bunny. Instead, we are going on dates. Romantic spirit and go on a date. Okay. I'm sort of sad we don't have Halloween, though. Should I add Halloween? Maybe just when we get kids, we'll add Halloween. When we have kids and there's something to do. Or we'll just do a haul to... I don't know. Because there's trick-or-treating. So anyway... We've got Love Day coming up. Part of seasons is also that they added gardening and flower arranging. So I think we need to get out and find ourselves a gardener partner who also likes flower arranging. And just live that life. Grab a serving. Have ourselves a gardener partner. I think that'll be fun. They can start the gardening career. We're going to set them to like gardening. They can do all the gardening. They can do flower arranging for fun and use both those skills. It'll be fun, I think. We sort of talked about maybe wanting a gardener anyway, so. I mean, not. Goth household are preparing for their baby to be born. The goth household is having another baby? BFF household just... Okay, I don't think they should be adopting. Eric Lewis in the Spencer Kim Lewis household has started a job. Oh, good for you. Nancy and Jeffrey are expecting a baby in the Landgraf household. Are they a happy family? I don't remember that. Okay, so anyway, I think we need to go out and meet people. Meet more new... Who works here? Hey, stranger, who are you? Winkler, that's a terrible last name. But I'm gonna go friendly introduction. Stop reading. There's a random guy out here. Wait, how old is he? Okay, an adult. That's older than me. We're a young adult, that's okay. Who are you? Who are you? You look like you wouldn't garden. You might like gardening. Oh, you immediately don't like me? Or you're doing something funny? Ask about dislikes and likes. Get to know. Career. I mean, you do this, but... Skills and hobbies. You're a goofball. Okay, that's acceptable. You're a vendor. I guess that's true. Who's over here pregnant? Is this like Nancy Landgraf? Yep, we just heard you were preparing for a baby.
Lenar Blinard? Mom?
Gibbs.
Avery.
Who are you? Going. What do we think? What do we think? Who's this? Durando. Durando, Durando. There you are. Okay. Goofball. High school graduate? Gasp. We don't even have a high school back. Okay. Let's learn his other traits and see if he's, you know, an acceptable person to know. Likes and dislikes. We can't yet. Fine. No, I said...
I believe it.
Taste of music, favorite color. Likes cooking. Okay, neat. If you could like gardening, just coincidentally. Too soon? Fine. Ask about day. Hold on. Deep conversation can sometimes give us a trait. I don't think always, but I think sometimes, since we can't get to know again so soon. You're a glutton. That's okay. You're a bit of a foodie. I happen to like baking.
Bibalo noyam.
So.
Bempi Sheldo. Uba Wena. Oh, Kissanoi Suizo.
We're just chatting. How about that money?
Yay, nay. Neve Baima.
Oh, Prita.
Binfahab.
Wasinex. Thelma.
Cheerful. I mean, those are all pretty good traits. Pretty good traits.
Webim Nevava.
You're not bad. He's a little bit older than us. By like several months. But that's okay. We have aging turned off right now. There's a random kid. This guy. Ordered a drink. We're gonna eat really quick because there's real food out here. And then I wanna chat up this vendor some more. Share ideas. Discuss interests. Gossip. My queue is full. That wasn't a very big queue, if I'm being honest. But I think I like this guy. I'm not keeping your last name Winkler. Sounds like you wink at people. No offense to anybody named that. It's just like a slightly... weird... Just in The Sims, it's weird. Sims can be weird people. It's just grilled cheese. He's gotta stop to shout his vendor words. I also like that he's not, you know, a land grab or a... You know. Any of the ones I am familiar with. They're goofing around because he's goofy. Wait, what is she? She's also a goofball. So they're perfect for each other. That's settled. They're gonna be best friends. Should we be funny? Discuss expanding the family. Okay, I mean, it's a little...
Dag, dag.
Are you joining the conversation? Okay. You're allowed to join the conversation. You are not allowed to, complain about cloudy weather. I don't think I mind cloudy weather. Also, it doesn't seem cloudy. It is bright. But that's okay. Sentiment gained! You're so fun to be around! Yes! Where are you?
Sheshire.
Haha. Not bad. We're pretty good friends. Eggle order food. Discuss interest. Gossip. I guess. Tell a dramatic story. I don't really like dramatic. You don't need to be dramatic. Let's be more interest. Heartfelt compliment. Deep conversation. Engaging story. That's better. we don't have weather clothes. We need to modify and cast. What's this? What's this? What's this? Do something romantic. Tell a joke. Let's do that. I can totally tell a joke. Telephone. That's not it. I don't think funny stories are technically jokes. Gonna go what? Get water? Please don't do that. Can you do your first flirt? Are you in a bad mood? No, you're fine. You kind of have to pee, but you'll be okay. The important thing is we're just acquaintances. His career disappeared? Oh, that's Gavin. Sorry. Boop, 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 boop. We want Gerardo. I don't know why that disappeared. He likes cooking. I like that we like one. We know a like. Yeah, get back over here. I'm flattered, but I'm not interested in that type of relationship with you. But I would be happy if you would like to be friends. Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Are you? How dare you? We were perfect for each other! Romance? No one? Why? Sims, you're not supposed to do that. Everybody's supposed to be open to everybody. Fine. Who's over here? Who's this guy? You're an adult, too. Fine, let's go introduce ourselves to people. That guy. Do we already know him? We can call over? Yibs. I don't know why my introduction is no flies. Hey, what are you interested in? What, get to know? Not funny. Likes and dislikes. More choices. Ask about career. Slop. Unemployed. Slop and vegetarian. You've got quite a voice, my dude. I suppose we don't necessarily like guys. I want to... not funny. Learn more about you. Hobbies and skills? Do you happen to have a hobby? Is it gardening? We don't have deep conversation as an option yet. Likes fitness. Okay. Maybe we like girls. I don't know. You don't have to signify. You're a young adult. Who are you? I don't know anything about you. Do I? Those guys are like arguing. I don't know what's happening over there. Tell me about you. You're outgoing. Okay, that's a thing. That's not bad. You're a foodie, huh? Okay. Do you have any skills? Don't order a drink. We don't have money for that. Ask both of them about their hobbies and skills. Ask them if they're currently in a relationship. Can we... We can discuss interests. Dislikes cooking. That's not helpful, really, but fine. I want to have deep conversation, but apparently nobody wants to have a deep conversation with me. Maybe because I have to pee really bad. I pack a... I put a serving in my inventory. Just take it home with me. I don't own this item. Fine. Uh-oh. Let's go to the bathroom. Is there a bathroom out here? There's one over here. That's not very close, though. There's a park. Should we be at the park? The park doesn't have a bathroom, though. Interesting, interesting. Okay, I think we're better off just going here. It's fine, it's fine. Oh! Did we have water balloons before? Or is that new? Did they add that when we added seasons? I thought water balloons was new to seasons. Okay, now we're gonna see who's still out. Is anybody interesting at the park? Belagoth. This random dude? Soto? Do I know Soto? Maybe? I don't know. The name's sort of familiar. Oh, there's a whole chest thing over here. I didn't know that. And this is somebody. Is that a teen? No, that's a young adult. Liberty Lee, that's a familiar name. Oh, I like that guy. Look at the way he's walking. Little bit full of yourself. Is anybody out here still? Kid. Okay, listen, I wish you would just change your mind. I'm very interested in you. I know that's not how it works. If you just go sit, do you think people will show up? There's a bunch of kids out and about. There's somebody. No, that's just the goth kid. Cassandra? Is it Cassandra? Cassandra Goth? There's a kid. Yes. Your date with Alex. Cool. Okay. That's good. Who are you? You have a hat. Brett Gupta. Do we know Brett? No, should we go introduce ourselves to Brett? Brett's skating. Girl, you need to find love. Call me Cupid, hooking up other Sims. Okay. Did you introduce yourself? No. You're being stupid. Oh, I could have done a flirty introduction, couldn't I?
Oh, V&A, Flemon. Oh. Beringo.
Okay. Not too well.
Oh,
no, go back. Friendly. Likes and dislikes. Get to know. Let's start off with, are they evil? Let's see if that pops up. Can we do a deep conversation by any chance? Okay, childish. That's not evil. I like not evil. Likes cooking. Not bad. Don't say goodbye. I want to know if you're interested in girls. No. No one's interested in me? What's your name? Brett. No one. Did the game just make everybody asexual? It's fine if some people are, but like... I want myself a partner? You're a teen. Get out of here, teen. Who else is around? I'm having no luck. Can I just modify you and Cass? Is that a thing? Can I do that? Boop, 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 boop. What is your orientation? Not pronouns. Not that. No. Where is it? Can it edit a pre-existing Sam? Where you see that stuff? Is it because we're editing a pre-existing sim? Cast full edit mode? Cast dot full edit mode? Let's set up. Is that a thing? Do I need to Google it? Probably. Where's my phone? Nowhere to be seen. We edit you now? Is it full edit mode?
Quaxinas vopea?
Yes. Sexual orientation. This sim is exploring romantically? No. Everybody should be. Is the default no? No will prompt the sim to reject other sims that do not meet their attraction type. Do you have an attraction type? What's your... But your attraction type is anything. You...
Ooh.
You don't like orange, okay? You like S-pop and cooking. I mean, I thought you were all supposed to be open to everything. I thought everyone was open to everything by default. I'm doing it. This is the perfect man for me. I'm gonna shape him into my desires, whatever they be. I'm just gonna do it. Sorry, dude. We're gonna try it. I think now it should work. And I thought by default everybody was supposed to be neutral and open. Everybody in the Sims. I'm chilly. I have a new blanket. Hold on. I left it on my bed. This cute snack. Cute desserts. Cupcakes and cake and milkshakes and stuff. Yay! I got it from my coworker. It's amazing. Okay.
Ah.
Are you doing it? You're just chatting? I don't know. You wanna tell a joke? Schedule a date, we'll see. Inside joke. That's a type of joke. I don't know if you're flirting or if you're just chatting in a flirty mood. I don't know. I apparently don't like poppy. Can I ask if you're single? Ask if single. No. Ask if single. No. Sorry. Romance. Ask if single. Can I steal this lemonade? You are single. Hey. Confess attraction. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Romance. Common appearance. Flirt. Yes! He's happy.
Chop it.
romance is going up.
Oh,
Asuka, is that is that too forward? Is that
what's his?
Compliment appearance, toughness, what's normal? Blow kiss? I don't want to push things too soon. Flirt? Just a flirt? Just a pickup line? Ooh. That went over okay. That went over okay. I'm so nervous. He's at work, so, you know, is it a good place to flirt with somebody? Maybe not. I would really prefer if people didn't flirt with me while I was at work. It happens sometimes, but... is it too soon for a first kiss? Maybe? I don't know. He's coming out. He's closing up shop. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Yes! They like me. They really like me. I don't know, deep conversation? More romance. Ask a suggestive question. Embrace. Kiss. Where'd kiss go? I mean, sexy pose is stupid, but like, offer rose, kiss hand. I don't know. Ask to be boyfriend. Is that too soon? I don't know. We just met today. Yay! I have a boyfriend. Okay, let's go home. Let's steal food. Is this still good? No. Is the one on the ground gone? No. Nobody's cooking. Curses. Nobody's cooking. Is there another grill anywhere? Is there a grill out here? I need to modify this park to have a grill. Also, swing sets are new in season, so we should put a swing set out here. And a grill. Are you going back to talk to him somewhere? I don't disapprove. I just think you should probably go home and eat. You better not be ordering food. No! Oh, you just spent $10. Fine. Normal quality parfait, honestly. Of all of the things you could be doing, you get a parfait. We have no money for parfaits. Okay. Take a shower, read a book, read Lord of the Swings. Okay. That'll get your fun up. Do you like reading? Hopefully you like reading, because reading will get your fun up. Oh, we have a television. Yeah, you could watch. Baking? Is there a baking show? Hold on. Watch channel. Sports, romance, news, cooking, comedy, forecast. Oops. That's it? I mean, I guess you could watch cooking and learn cooking. You're pretty trash at cooking. Wouldn't hurt. Wouldn't hurt to have that skill a little. It's getting late, though. Why don't you use the bathroom and go to bed? And now we have a boyfriend. Because we're alluring. Where'd he go? Boyfriend. Ta-da! We're sweethearts. Yeah, I had to edit something, but you know what? Apparently Sims were set to no, and I find that unacceptable. Sims should be set to yes. Which I thought they were by default, but fine. I lost my cushion. Okay, there we go. It, like, fall into the ground. Okay. Now it's love day. So, we need to give flowers, decorate. We don't have a decoration thing, and I can't afford one. So we're not going to decorate. don't you put that away. And that we'd like to go on a date and get in the romantic spirit. So I think we need to plan a date. I think today is going to be a date day. It's early in the morning. Should you eat first? Cook. Don't. Just a garden salad, how about? I don't know if I trust you to cook. Do you dislike cooking? No. Okay, you don't dislike anything. Good, 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 good. Excellent, excellent. Make yourself a salad, eat your salad, clean your counter. That was it? You're done already? Okay. Then you're gonna ask him out on a date. Social? Ask on a date. Are we just like going to the park or something? Just sit and chat? I don't know. Only one person in my life that I'd like to go on a date with. Use purchase gift? Okay. You already made it summer. We already established this. Okay. Should we go to... I don't really want to go to the nightclub. Or the museum. Should we go to the fancy park? I guess? We're not going to the gym for a date. That would be bad. But it's like a morning date, so... That's the clothes you chose to wear? That's the clothes you chose to wear? Okay. Let's sit together... Huh, I want to play chess, I guess. Do something romantic. We can do that. We can for sure do that. Okay.
Uh-huh. Una narca naps. You threw ya.
Both Sims be flirty at the same time.
A zeeg. Gishal. Tribnathenic.
Clef.
Uh-huh. Suflo bopis wogra.
Whisper
Show
sweet
me.
Nothings.
Gelbador. Damp cigar. Runa!
Your relationship is so intense. Tickle mercilessly. Make a move? I want to purchase a gift. That's gonna be under shopping? A flower. Daisy's $12. $144 for you're getting a daisy. I'm sorry. You better fall in love and move in soon. Kiss passionately. More choices. Romance.
Well, okay.
Just make out. I don't see kiss passion at the moment.
Yeah,
10 out of 10 date. Friendly, give a gift. Give a love day gift. Daisy. We might stand up for that. Not sure if I can give a gift while we're sitting. We don't really need to be sitting anymore, though. Which might be why we don't have kiss passionately. Is it because we're sitting? Ah! Excuse me, pirate ship. We're in the middle of something right now. Passionate kiss. Passionate kiss. No, don't talk to that stranger. Passionate kiss. Did you just introduce yourself to that teen? You're on a date?
Oh.
Fonsa chab,
trignat. Oh, no. Skiba, you
No, passionate kiss. Get out of this conversation. No teens allowed. We're on a date. And we've cleared that. Excellent, excellent. Ooh, he's kissing us back. He did a mistletoe kiss.
Legenzo Sinush.
Off a rose. I mean, we can do it for free with that interaction.
Tumba.
Professor Undialav. Is that too far?
Larkum Hana. Oh, Sapava. Chipotle.
Pumpkin?
Asylum.
Urflap.
Rose Rosies.
Burba.
Hina.
We have being playful. So Rosie.
Pifatow Felinus. Fumu. Watso. Watso.
Oh, a funny story. Might be too late. Pretty flirty, I think. Oh, there's playful. Okay, so it's possible.
Tribnathenib.
Hey.
Galbador.
Funny. Goof around. He's a goofball. He likes goofing. One of us is playful.
Arps. Aga aga. Kumiao. Sibu.
We're receiving a gift. Nice. You're supposed to be funny, though. Tell a funny story.
Larga, Farb, Web, Veruda.
What? I don't know what that was. Not Roman. Sorry. Goof around.
Tribnathenib. Balavoy Tamis.
I don't know. Come on, be funny with me. I mean, we're already at gold, but I'm gonna achieve all of those things. If I can.
Bobsini, Nabora, Sheshere, Vinkapa Baru, Finalibo, Grinoi, Foy.
Am I lying about my crew, or is he lying about his crew? I don't think I told you to do that. Likes mischief. Yeah, okay. Oops, funny. Tell an outrageous story. Oh, have deep conversation. Sorry, we've moved on. Deep conversation. Twice. Deeply converse. That's it. Our date's done. Did anybody make food, by the way? There's some barbecues. Nobody made food? I mean, that would have been nice, so I didn't have to eat, but fine. No. In fact, we might just end the date, because I'm tired of people existing. So I kind of want to move him in already. Is that moving too fast if I ask him to move in? Talk up another sim, discuss interests, expand the family, personal goals, ideas, goodbye. Do we have to be better friends? Because we're not the best friends, honestly. Enthused about mischief. Ask about day. Discuss interests. Deep conversation. Date's over! I'm just gonna travel. Bye, thanks! I mean, wait, do you want to come over? Hey. Do you want to come over? Hey. I kind of have to pee, but you want to come over? interesting. 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 Okay. Come on in, I need to use the toilet. Sorry. Just real quick, just if I just really, I have to pop in really, really quickly over to, where did you go? I don't know why you would do that. You better not be going to open the stall, or I'll murder you. Apparently, you can't help it. If you could. Ask to join down. I'm running out of time for this episode, so you better join my household. Join my household now. And we have to give our person clothes. And we might make him over a little. Though we're in there. Hey there, man. Would you like to join my household? He's bringing money, so that's cool. We can do an expansion. Like getting a double bet. Nice. Do we have a mirror? We do have a mirror. I need to plan an outfit. Go home. Both of you actually should go home. Okay. Let's see. That's my hot weather look. Cold weather look. That's terrible. Something fun? Sweater. It's kind of fun. They're all slightly boring colors. This one's okay. And no. Something to tuck into your boots. Can your boots come in blue? I just want them to match. It doesn't really matter, but... Okay. Let me see. I don't want to cramp your style, but... You can have crazy socks. That's fine. I do feel like I maybe want your shoes to be a different color. But this outfit is all. Okay. That's a lot, but sure. I don't want to tell you not to have earrings. I just maybe want to tell you to not have those earrings. There's not a lot of earring choices, are there? Oh, because they're masculine? Hold on. Isn't there, like, a small stud? Those are sparkly. I mean, I'd prefer not sparkly there. These are these. I guess these, maybe? You can have them on here, too. Okay. Do you wear glasses or sunglasses? Because then you should have glasses on your other looks. And also, I don't know if those suit you. Ooh, how about those? Formal wear, you should be in glasses. Wait, which ones should we pick? These? Yeah. Sports, you can take them off. Sleep, you can take them off. Party? I mean, I feel like you should wear them for every look. swimwear. That's fine. Hot weather. You do you. I do think you should have your glasses on again. Where are they? They're there. Cold weather.
So.
Don't think you should be hiding your glasses on some looks. Okay. He's not bad. He's not bad. He wants to be a mansion baron. I don't feel like that's gonna work. P.S. You like gardening. Just.
Oh.
And flower arranging.
Huh. Ha!
Is that a thing he can like? No? I swear it's a skill. Oh well. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Introducing my new boyfriend who just moved in. Amazing. Change outfit. It's currently summer. Why don't you put your hot weather look on? It's a look. It's a look. Okay. So let's see. We've got some money. I think we should get you a flower arranging table. Do these need anything? Are these out of season? Those are in season. Okay. So, 3 plants. That's not great. Let's get you a flower arranging table. Let's expand the bedroom one so we can fit a bed in here. Oops. Interesting. Let's see. Double bed. I mean, we have money. Let's not get a $12,000 bed, but we could get a $2,000 bed now. Wrong button. Nope. Well, there's some way or other to scroll through all of the colors. I just apparently don't know what it is. He doesn't like orange, so let's not do orange. Green? Blue? Purple? Purple matches the rest of the stuff. Okay, we've got a two-seater table, two-seater couch. We've got, oh, we need a sink in the kitchen. That's one of the things we've been needing for a while now. Nice. Okay. Second bathroom? Don't know if I wanna... Yeah, probably. And then sink. Okay. Good enough. Good enough. Should we put the rest of our money towards the store? Maybe. And a flower arranging table. I already didn't do that. I already suck, is what I'm saying. We can put it in our inventory, though. We'll buy it and put it straight in our inventory. Okay. Business funds. Transfer. Wow, he's freaking out about it. Okay. Flower arranging. Yep, click. Thank you. Flower. Just search flower, because for some reason it's not coming up. There we go. Put in our inventory. Okay, that's in our household inventory. Oh, we can sell our date thing. We had a successful date. Okay. We have money for walls. We're doing it. Oh, actually. We want, like, stalls, right? So I guess the door would really go, like, here. And then we need individual doors. I mean, sure. If we're gonna fit sinks. Okay. Toilet. Toilet. Okay, sink. And a mirror in case I get into a bad mood. That's fine. A light. We don't have any lights yet. Lighting, lighting. Lighting, lighting, lighting. 50 and 50? Okay. I mean, we can do some affording, so I kind of feel like we need to do, like, cuter lights. Not, like, tremendously, but... That's pretty great. Okay. Oops. Okay, we want a kitchen. Wait. Do you come in fun colors? No. You're also stupid. Okay, fine. Are you pink or purple? You count as purple. Okay. I want counters that are purple. Not really. Okay. It's fine. The kitchen is purple. And the counter is purple. We need a fully functional kitchen. We cannot afford a purple fridge. Basic fridge. We need an oven. Okay, we need a sink and a trash can. Forget that. None of these are cute. Yeah, I don't know. I guess I could get rid of this. I don't know if we can cook in here without it, so I'm throwing it in my inventory for now. I think this should work fine as our working surface, though. Okay, we can bake. We have no windows. Should we put windows and, like, stuff? Wait a second. Who made you tall? Okay, just like... We don't have a door. Cute new door. We're gonna do... You're too big too, right? You're kind of giant. I mean, I feel like it would be fun to do the new seasons stuff. Show me seasons. None of these quite fit. Curses. Fine, I'll use smaller windows. I mean, those are cute, but are they too small? Oh. You have a different color on the inside. But the door doesn't. odd, but okay. We need... Actually, should we do more counter? Didn't I put my counter in here? Oh. Yeah. Display counter? For floral arrangements to sell? And then maybe a table? Like a cute eating table? None of you are all that cute, if I'm being honest. You're pretty cute. Oh, you're cute. Sort of wooden. Cute chair. Show me a chair. Dining chair. Something that says we're in an adorable cafe. Okay. We don't have any walls or anything. I mean, like, ooh, we don't have a ceiling either. I mean, I feel like this is the cutest ceiling type, personally. And then, like, a kind of a thing? I don't know, sure. Well, maybe not. I don't think I like that type. I think I want to do... Look at this. I think I like that better. Okay. What time of day is it? Can it not be? Paint. Our outside. Something cute? Do we have anything? That's not outside. This one. Cute weather look? These are all boring. Okay, base game it is. Pink? Blue? Blue? What's our house? We painted it blue. Should our cafe be a different color? Quaint pink. Or, green, teal, yellow, cute yellow cafe. That's not really very yellow, is it? Blue. White and black could be fun because our things got black. Okay, our windows have a black accent, and for some reason not our door. Should we change our door? Can we do how big are you? No. You're big, right? Okay. This one's gonna be too angular. Okay, show me the circle one. You're different shades. You're so dark. You don't fit at all. What colors do you come in? The black is too dark also. Well, darn. Show me black. I want to find one that matches. Is there a light black? What are you? You're very dark. You're a giant. Okay. Maybe we don't do anything there. Well, fine. Wait, we need a bakery sign. We need an thing. What do you call them? Get rid of color. That's too small. We do need a long one. Is that our favorite color? Too big. Okay. Just checking. I want to move the whole thing. Cancel. Move the whole thing. Oops. Yeah. Move the house back a little. Move the structure. Sorry. Back a little. Okay. Inside, let's do flooring first, and then I want to do outside flooring. Go away. Wood or tile? Should be like tiley in here. Maybe partly tiley. Do we have like a pink or purple? Flooring. Not carpet. Definitely not carpeting. Okay. Just a nice normal wood. Okay, and then outside, some kind of brickwork. That's too much. Nope. I want to add Are you gonna make the windows disappear? You're making the wall disappear. I don't appreciate that. Oh no, the wall's still there. I don't know what you did. And a staircase. A obviously winter staircase. Seasonal, seasons staircase. And a seasons foundation. Doesn't make a difference. Okay. And the seasons flooring. Nothing? Okay, then I don't know what we're supposed to be matching. I'll just keep it this. I don't know if I like my fence, though. Should it be... Is there a black and white fence? Did I waste my entire day? Yes, I did. But look at it. We've got a cute little cafe. Do we have any money left? We have some money left. Oh, these should be outdoor tables. Let's put a table on the outdoors. Outdoors, outdoors. Let's put a table in the outdoors. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, give me an outdoor chair. This one. Not black and white, though. I'd like black and white. Can I search black? Black, 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 black. I'm gonna be late for work because I spent all my time doing this, but I'm having so much fun. Okay, fine. You win. No black. What trees are in the area? A palm tree, a sprucey tree? Is that what these are? These things? Let's add some trees. Is that like this? Yeah. A few trees, cool. Let's get like a bush going on. Some cute, colorful... Purple. All purple, all the time. Close. Bye. So freaking cute. I don't think I can fit you in without move objects on. That's okay. We've got no move objects on, but that's fine. Wait, lights. Where's lighting, wall lighting? We need a cute sconce outside. Cute sconce outside, cute sconce outside. Cute, 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 cute. Yeah, maybe more elegant looking. Something more dainty? This. In white. Isn't that great? Beautiful. Love it. We are so cute. Maybe this should be more like that. More a part of the porch. Less in the corner. Okay. I like it. Do we need a little rug? Hold on. Decorations. A little rug to wipe your feet off, I think. I mean, that's so ugly and weird looking, though. Just a little thing. Wipe your feet off when you come in. I don't know if I want rugs inside. I mean, I do, but I don't know how practical it is for a place that's gonna have food and stuff. We didn't paint the walls. Neutrally gray green. The lights are very yellow. I think we'll ask them to be more white, but that's okay. And then in the bathroom, just white walls. We have floors. I was gonna say we need decorations on the wall, and then I realized, you know, it's bad. I had nothing going on. Isn't there one with cakes and stuff? I don't know if we have that in here. Search. Pink. Bakery. We don't have a sign in here. I know we're putting photography up and selling it. In theory, I don't know if I really want to do that or not, though. You know? Because the photography is bad. And we're gonna already be adding flower arrangements, so that's beautiful. I love it. And I think I like this. In there. Okay. We need a thermostat. 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 We should have temperature control in here. We're gonna like it here more than our own house. Ta-da! It's beautiful. Why don't you head home? Go home. Yay! We have a bakery! We spent an episode finding a boyfriend. He moved in. He gave us a bunch of money. And we used it all, basically, most of it, making a bakery. But it's cool because he's gonna become a gardener. We don't have a back door. No, yes we do. There we go. So next time we've got a house with flower arranging and a guy who's gonna do it. He needs to be a gardener. Yeah. Perfect. So we're gonna leave it here for... Okay. We're gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed today's game and had a lot of fun with me. I had a lot of fun. I hope you had a lot of fun. Thank you so much for joining me. Next time we got, what's his name? Gerardo? Next time we're going to be joining Gerardo and Jamie back in the house, back to doing the things they love, and we can work on adding flower arranging to the shop and getting Gerardo to be, you know, happy and cool and work on his stuff and have lots of fun and starting a family. Oh, it's going to be so much fun. And holidays. We've got holidays, so... Thank you for joining me. I hope you had a wonderful time. Bye.